Philadelphia police say there were more homicides reported in September this year than any one month in the city since 1990, and that's as far back as the department's database goes. 54 homicides were reported. It's the third month in 2021 where Philadelphia had 50 or more homicides. The other two were April and June. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.